I didn't want you, Sam. Something bad had happened to me, and I just wanted it to be over. But every day my belly grew, and it just reminded me of it. Never even occurred to me that there was a baby in there. That you were. I thought it said something about who you were too. I was a girl who was raped, and you were this thing that just kept reminding me of it. Oh God, I've dreaded this conversation since the day you were born. I don't want any more secrets between us. I was lying in bed, and you moved inside me, like this tiny little butterfly just fluttering around in there. And all of a sudden I realized, oh, I just knew. I knew you weren't his. You were mine. You were my baby. And we were gonna be in it together. You had nothing to do with that ugliness, you hear me? Nothing. And there's nothing in this world that wouldn't be your mom.